essentially, as an artist, you have to work out a way to give the audience something else.
Every time the weekend comes, yeah, I know that it won't be long, yeah. So you're gonna call my phone, yeah. You'll be like, babe, come over. I know how this goes, yeah. Talk about you need closure. Too many missed calls, too many texts. Damn, I wish I missed my ex.
I love, like, I think I just love audience interaction, and I like, for me, it's like being on stage is not like me and them, it's like us, because they have, like, they have the songs, they have your voice, they have the music, like they have it all on their phone or
a home
record, yeah. So it's like when they're out of their houses with you in a room, it has to be a different experience.
Yeah, sure.
So that's what I try and create. It's really weird because I feel like you would think that the bigger it gets, the scarier it gets, but actually you feel more comfortable, like, the further you go.
You can't ever have enough. You put your name down, what you expect when you sign that signature. Don't let them build you up to shelter now. Don't you ever lose your crown.
Your album is called Diary of Me. Is the whole intention to, like, just deliver yourself?
When I put that out, I just wanted it to be like a diary. Like, I wanted it to feel like when people were listening, they were understanding more.
And they can relate more.
Exactly. Mm. When I was putting all the songs together and putting all the bits of spoken word in, I want people to take this in a way that feels honest, mm-hmm. and it feels like they're close to me. And actually, like, it's really funny because since Diary of Me and since going out touring, like, people always say, I feel like I'm your friend. And like that was all I ever wanted to achieve, so.
As a child, she was always pretty bright. Never bitching with the girls or getting into fights. There was something in her head and there was something in her mind. There was something going around and there was something burning bright.
This don't matter to me. Soon I'll be on TV and I won't have to dream no more.
I kind of wanted to create that live and also on record, and so that's why I talk at my live shows and I chat, and that's why with Diary of Me I was so like, I just wanted to talk through it and like make them understand.
You're like 19, 20?
19, yeah.
19, yes, you're very young. I read that you've been finishing your studies and stuff, like, yeah, you went through the whole thing. But did you, sometimes don't you want to like just hang out with your friends, you know, go to college with them?
When I was in school, like from 14 to 18, I had a really good time. And it's like when I actually think about it, I did all the normal stuff. I used to go out drinking, I used to go out dancing, and then I'd go to school, and then I'd come to London and I would do music, and like I was living two lives. And when I was 18, like, sure, I was so jealous of all my friends going to university, like, so jealous. I was just like, oh my God, but I want to do that. But I didn't want to do it for the education, I just wanted to do it to be with my friends. Nobody could have taught me what I've learned from this industry,
mm-hmm.
and no one can teach you how to be an artist. Honestly, all the like all the shit that I've gone through in music, nobody could have prepared me for that. All the people that you meet, all the artists that I've met, all the creatives that I've met, it's like none of that would happen if I was in university.
No, for sure.
I think it's all sacrifices, and it's just, you know, if you really want to do something, then you have to go and do it.
It was always music for you, right?
Like, it was.
Yeah.
I think I'd always say, I didn't really know, but I think I knew that it was music. I wanted to be a scientist,
mm-hmm.
which I'd have needed university for. But I think I just knew. I think when I wrote my kind of first few songs, and then started playing gigs, I was like, I'm quite good. I've just always wanted to travel, and the fact that I can travel through music is like,
it's a dream.
Yeah. I don't know, I just want to, like, I think the next year for me, I just want to keep like talking to people and trying to inspire.
Mm-hmm.